The semifinals of Canada's Got Talent have wrapped, and we're heading into the finale next week. This is exciting. The judges have seen some jaw-dropping performances all season, and joining us this morning is one of those judges. Please welcome, everybody, Trish Stratus back into the building. And, of course, we have the host of CGT as well, Lindsay L. in the building, has been hanging out as our co-host.
I'm the host of Breakfast Television this morning. You've been doing such a great job.
Thank you.
Isn't it the funnest gig?
Oh, my gosh, this is the best.
Everyone here is amazing. I come and I want to stay. And everyone's like, no, Trish, we just needed you for, you can go now. And I'm like, oh,
no, I just want to move in. There's,
right?
There's accordions. There's
food. You guys
food.
Are amazing.
It's like, yeah. I want to move in.
Yeah, me too.
What is life right now? Look at this. I've got a WWE superstar. Yeah. I've got a country music superstar on the other side. Like, this is, I'm good.
Yeah,
perfect. Right.
I'm good. I'm
you
done.
Got Canada's Got Talent royalty, so to speak.
That's what it is.
Judges and hosts.
Yeah. Let's talk about this. Yeah. Canada's Got Talent, the finale next week.
Yes.
The two of you know this better than anybody else. It has been a grueling season for these acts.
Grueling.
Yeah. Grueling and incredible.
Yeah. I think that's like, because they got really like
has been
up.
So yes. good.
The right? journey, like, and to watch, like, to see, like, them elevate their game from just auditions to semifinals. Finale next week. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we're finally here. And you've really seen it. Like, Canada's really brought it this season.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I felt definitely the bar was raised from season one to season two.
Yeah.
And now that we are finished the second semifinals episode, it's a big moment.
Yeah.
It is a big moment.
It is a big moment.
So you guys voted in two acts from the semifinals, of course,
correct.
From the judges. So we had Genevieve Cote this week, so we'll talk about her, and we'll see a little bit about her as well. And we had the cast.
Right.
So there's Genevieve.
Noisemaker.
Just, explain about her a little bit.
When she first, that's what she said. So I'm a noisemaker. And we're like, the what now? What is this? Would I love that we can have a noisemaker on our stage, which is a talent, and obviously it was. And she just, man, she was, it was like, I think I said it was like a cinematic experience. You felt like you were in a movie. You could feel it around you. It was and all made by her mouth, these sounds.
It's unbelievable. And Lindsay, you were saying yesterday when we were chatting about this.
Yeah.
Just the stage to be able to have somebody with this kind of talent, like that's what CGT does.
Yeah,
because it's like, where else are you going to see someone as incredible as Genevieve do what she does? I mean, you're not going to see that on a lot of other talent shows. And so, like, kudos to Canada's Got Talent for giving Genevieve Cote the spotlight.
Yeah, for sure.
The cast, there's been a lot of dance crews, but this one is unique in such a fun way with the way they just get into character.
That's their whole thing, I think, was like, watch us transform. So then they made the whole audience transform and take you to a whole other place. And they really did that. They just, but I just also love, like, when I see such a large group of people and they can all move with such synchronicity, that blows my mind. It was perfect, honestly.
Okay, shall we reveal?
We shall.
Who Canada voted for? The final two acts to go into the finale, which is happening on Tuesday, 8 p.m. Eastern, right here on City TV. The drum roll is happening.
Here we go.
We will start with...
We will start with our busker, Meave.
Whoa!
A story.
Her reaction right there, awesome.
wonderful. Oh, I love that.
She's so sweet.
I'm getting goosebumps, guys.
To think
like, honestly.
That Meave came from busking on the streets.
How Mandel found her on the street.
Yeah.
Literally, like, just was like, oh, this is a busker outside of here. And he said, do you want this opportunity? She came in, no preparation. And you know, Lindsay, because you've been
on
stage.
A cappella.
Yeah.
Yeah, no preparation. Just walked into her audition in front of 5,000 people and crushed it.
Yeah.
And then semifinals, of course, she sings Alanis. How can you go wrong singing Alanis?
No, but here's the thing. You can go wrong singing
this
Alanis.
Is true.
And she did not. And
right?
she nailed it. But she also had her own flavor to it, right? It was Alanis with a little Meave in there, which I loved, right? So, the stage presence.
I was just going to say, like, she's like, she knows where the camera is.
Yes.
She knows to sit down.
Totally.
And you know, again, like, both of you guys know, being performers, just to be able to have that.
Yeah.
But someone who was busking, it's just 25 years of age, I think that's amazing.
It's such a star. She's meant to be on the stage.
Such a star.
And Howie Mandel said it, she's a star, And so that's one of our stars.
All right, that's 7 of 8. Let's get 8 of 8 right now. Of course, it's in no particular order, everybody. But the last person you voted in Canada is...
You guys voted... I need a drum roll.
Oh, sorry.
You guys voted in another singer, Raymond Delgado.
Yay, yes. Raymond!
Raymond Delgado!
Look at him.
Oh,
rings about him. Look.
Oh my goodness. Look at him.
Yeah, that's wonderful to
see. And Raymond's journey has been, it's been a tough one.
Such an incredible story, though. Mm-hmm. Of resilience, you know, as an artist, I know what rejection feels like, mm-hmm. and sometimes it can be really debilitating, and Raymond has just always had that perseverance to be like, I'm gonna continue, I'm gonna keep going, I'm gonna just find different layers of myself. And so from, you know, being sent away from another talent show to now having
this... You can say it, rejected from
America. American Idol's on CBTV, okay. So it's okay. Yeah, we're good.
I don't know, I didn't wanna be, okay. Yeah,
I think it's an interesting part of his journey. He was rejected from American Idol, so something wasn't right. The mm-hmm. judges, the people, someone felt like mm-hmm. this is not maybe him. He found that was not his authentic self. In the meantime, part of his journey, that no, was not the end of his journey. Yeah. It was part of his journey. So then he can go home.
I feel like it was the beginning of his journey.
Oh, sure.
Really.
Yeah, like first part of his journey, you know, and then he could just go ahead and now he says, I found my true authentic self. It was definitely came out in his performance. And look, now he's a semifinalist.
The bounce back is real.
Feel
it.
You can feel it in his voice. He truly feels like the stage is home.
Well, there it is. Amazing. We got 8 finalists. The finale, of course, is going on next week. You know, I could tell you and explain to you how it all works, but I have the host of CGT beside me. She might be able to do a better job.
Give us the deets.
It's going to be live on City TV May 16th. 8 acts are battling it mm-hmm. out, and Canada, you get to decide. You get to decide and vote for our live finale, so do not miss it next Tuesday.
Of course, there it is. I think we have a little bit of a tease for it, so let's check this out right here.
This moment, this night could change your life.
Are they going to rise to the occasion, or are they going to be crushed under the pressure?
That was incredible. Incredible.
You're a star. You're a star.
The Canada's Got Talent live finale on City TV. Presented in part by Disney and Pixar's Elemental.